What is going on, guys? Another week here. Naruto chapter, manga chapter 630, I believe, 630. My opinion, not the most interesting, but it does give you something to think about. So it starts off with, I believe, you know, same stuff as always. They're all on the battlefield. It seems as if Sakura is still healing Naruto. The Biju transforms again, and he gets like one big flower on his chest. Kind of looks like that Pokemon Vileplume, but gets one big flower on his chest. He's getting ready to shoot another attack at them. The eight tails tells B that if the ten tails is allowed to Juby. But if the Juby's allowed to transform again, then there's pretty much no hope. And Shikamaru was thinking of a plan to stop the attack, or at least make it do less damage. So he uses Ino's mind control jutsu stuff, and is able to communicate throughout the whole battlefield to everyone on the alliance that's on the battlefield. Kakashi and Obito are still talking. And the most interesting part, I would say, would have to be at the end where Minato finally shows up. That's one thing I didn't expect, was for Minato to show up first. I don't know. Well, I guess I can understand how he got there first, because he's teleporting everywhere and all that stuff. But that's one thing that had to be one of the most interesting things. And another thing that made me think is maybe I was right when I said that when the Juby was looking at Naruto, when he saw all the other Bijus within him, that some people were thinking that maybe that meant the Sage of the Six Paths could return somehow, which could be true. I made a theory that maybe the Sage of the Six Paths could have put something in the Juby to maybe where, when he got to a certain point in his transformation, the Sage of the Six Paths would appear, maybe kind of like what Minato did with the Nine Tails into Naruto. I mean, that was a theory, but a lot of people thought that just meant that the Sage of Six Paths was just gonna automatically show up. That didn't really make much sense to me. I thought at first that was just what the Biju saw, and pretty much that's what Madara confirmed. He said that the Juby saw all the Bijus within Naruto, because you gotta remember the Bijus gave Naruto the rest of their power, and that's what the Biju saw, and he became basically irritated by that. And so that was another interesting thing for me to think about. I don't know about for you guys, but back to the Minato thing, people are thinking that maybe Madara and Minato are gonna spar off. I think that would be pretty sweet to see. That was something else I didn't expect. I just thought it was gonna go straight to the Hashirama versus Madara. I think how it's gonna go maybe in a Dragon Ball Z format, to where, you know how the Z fighters would go against the bad guys, and finally the main event where the main character would show up, and, you know, being Goku and fight the bad guy. I think it's gonna be that way, except think of Hashirama's Goku. Not really saying Hashirama's the main character, but think of Hashirama's Goku. It would be pretty sweet if Minato were to go up against Madara, then as the main event fight. For Madara would be Hashirama showing up, and finally Madara and Hashirama go at it, which makes me wonder what Toby Ramen's, like I said, what makes you, I believe I said this like two chapters ago, makes you wonder what Sir Toby and Toby Rama plan on doing, like what's their role throughout the whole thing. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Like I said, not the most interesting, but you could give yourself stuff to think about, you know, maybe think about what's gonna happen next. That's what I did, and it led to just kept on adding up more and more to make it more interesting for myself. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Tell me what you guys think. Tell me what you think is gonna happen. If you like the video, like it. If you really liked it, favorite it. If you want to see more, just subscribe. Like always, a friendly comment always helps me out and keeps me motivated. And I'll talk to you guys later. Deuces. I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and they all that. We call that ballin'. Doing this is my calling. Flow
is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back cause I'm coming through. With my whole team, they coming too. That's real, too real. Motherfucker, tell me how you feel. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same. And I never change just to get a deal. Bitch, I'm ballin',